Hello everyone, welcome to SciGaming, and this is The Forest Tips and Tricks. Now today we're going to be focusing on a very prominent part of the forest, the sinkhole. Now what I'm going to show you today in this video is how to get down into the sinkhole. I'm also going to show you how to do it and survive. Now, if you're skilled enough, you don't need anything for this. It would be a smart idea to get some medicine with you. And the trick is actually to use the ridge to your advantage. So what you do is you seek out a ridge and you try to land on it. And as you can see, I got quite a bit hurt here. So in that case, you do need the meds. But as I said, if you do it skillfully enough, you won't get hurt at all. So here I almost fucked up. It's quite hard to do this without getting hurt, but it is absolutely possible. I have done it before, but you gotta be smart about where you land. Ooh, close one. Very, very, very close one. Let me just... You know, it's important that you don't get greedy, because if you jump too far, you will die. And I am really pushing the edge here. Let's see, this seems like a nice spot. Go to this one, go to this one, and we're almost there. And there you have it, bottom of the pit. Now, besides this being a very interesting area, this is also the location of the machete, which I will show you now. And the only thing you really got to be careful of is the two cannibals that lurk here somewhere. Here they are. Let's just dispatch of those. There we go. Now here we see the crashed helicopter. This is the pilot suit. And over here you can get the machete. Now I won't spoil any of the story, but these item locations are very good to know. And if you actually enjoyed this, please consider subscribing, leave a like, leave a comment, and I'll see you next time.